Welcome to Better Kansas City. Today, my one-on-one with actor, comedian, and homegrown celebrity David Koechner, plus a sit-down with two stars of Celtic Thunder. But first, what if we told you that you could prepare an entire breakfast for a whole household in just minutes using one sheet pan? Would you believe us? You will after watching chef and baker Jill Garcia-Schmidt demonstrate this amazing breakfast hack. Today, I'm going to teach you how to feed a crowd for breakfast. We're going to start by making sheet pan eggs. It's so easy, anyone could do it. We're going to start with a nice clean sheet pan. That's very important when making eggs. We're going to spray it really, really well so that the eggs come all the way out and don't stay in the pan. That's great. Then I've got 12 eggs that are already beaten along with a half a cup of whole milk. If you're not a milk drinker, you can use almond milk or anything else that you like, or even water, but you do need to thin it out just a little bit. Look how nicely those eggs are spreading out all over the pan. Once you've got your eggs in there, then you absolutely have to season it. A little bit of salt. Don't go overboard because I'm gonna add some bacon. And then we're going to add some black pepper. Half of this I'm gonna leave plain for all the kiddies that aren't into all the good stuff that us adults are. The other side though, I'm gonna load up with some shredded cheese, as well as everybody's favorite, bacon. Feel free to use as little or as much as you want. And then some sausage. I like to get the pre-cooked sausage or cook it myself beforehand to make sure that it doesn't get really greasy inside the eggs as the eggs cook in the oven. All right, this is perfect. That took like what, 5 seconds? And it's all ready for the oven. Let's get her in there. 425 for 15 minutes. Look how beautiful these eggs came out. Nice and browned, and you can see they're super easy to get out. I'm just gonna run my spatula across the edges. They're so light and fluffy. And at this point, you have a couple of options. You can pop the whole thing out, or you can cut it straight in the pan. And then the most amazing thing is you can either feed everyone now, or once you have it all cut into your portions, you can actually put it into a freezer bag and freeze it for up